Here is Spasim, now implementing a cachivorous algorithm.
Cachivorous simply means
for the ray tracing.
Well, the algorithm does use a lot of cache and eats it in small bites.
It's quite a bit faster and more detailed.
Keeps those bites in Z order as nearly as possible.
Possibly you don't see. You may not have been following the series of movies. Anyway, it's my hope that at least certain parties will be very upset at this.
Oh, they will.
Finally, the camera is working in this new version.
Ah, yes, the camera.
A completely new camera was it has to do with angles and stuff.
Angles?
Not really very interesting, but time-consuming. Anyway, I didn't have time today to
so it's an excuse, that's what I noticed with you.
Showing the mirrors and making a Sierpinski cube fractal, which will look really nice in this.
Always with
but
the
you can see the frame time is up on the right.
Yeah, very impressive.
Those are milliseconds. You see they're pretty acceptable. Representing about 25 frames a
Death
second.
Death to rasterization!